It's been a really nice day so far. It's Sunday. And it all of a sudden got gray, and I started getting warnings on my feed for my radar and stuff, and it says we're gonna get 70 mile an hour winds and small hail here in the next couple of minutes. So I thought I would sit out here and see what happens. I'm just gonna go ahead and keep filming, but I'm gonna cut you off, and once it starts, I'll bring you back. Okay, so it's starting now. It's just starting to rain just a little bit. But it's supposed to be pretty fast moving, so we'll see what happens. Starting to pick up. I've heard a couple of thunder rumbles. She's starting to blow pretty good now. I'd have to say this is the strongest wind I've seen in the holler since we've been here. It's funny, my chimes aren't ringing. Well, power just went out. Chimes. Sure is blowing the leaves off the trees. Coming down now. Oh, The wind has really died down. The rain's picking up. Well, the water's really starting to flow in the front yard. Say we've had a good inch of rain already. Imagine we're not seeing the wind because it's hard for the wind to get down here in the hollers. Tops of the trees are blowing pretty good though. Yeah, I got a river running in the front yard now. Running all the way down to the creek. It looks like the sky's starting to lighten up. The rain's letting up. No hail yet. Yeah, the road's flowing too. Closer.
Well, it looks like that's about it. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day. Bye.